Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel where we explore the wonders of the universe. So today we embark on a fascinating journey to discover the birth of a star. Stars are born in a vast cloud of gas and dust known as nebula. These celestial nurseries are the birthplace of new stars, where gravity and other cosmic forces work there to form these bodies. So let's buckle up and dive into this fascinating journey of the birth of a star. So the formation story of stars begins in a sprawling nebula where the conditions are just right for the birth of a star. Deep within this cloud, pockets of gas and dust begin to collapse under the pull of gravity. As these pockets collapse, they become denser and hotter, forming what is known as a protostar. At this stage, the protostar is not yet a full-fledged star, but the process of a stellar birth has begun. Over millions of years, the protostars continue to grow, drawing in more matter from its surrounding. As more material falls onto the protostar, it begins to spin faster and faster, forming a rotating disk known as an accretion disk. Within this swirling disk, collisions between particles occur, causing them to stick together and grow larger. Eventually, these particles form planetesimals, which can further collide and merge, giving rise to planets and other celestial bodies. While this fascinating process of planet formation takes place, as you can see in my previous videos, the protostar at the center continues to gather more and more mass and starts heating up. At a certain point, the temperature and pressure in its core become so intense that the process of nuclear fusion ignites. And this incredible event marks the birth of a star. The intense energy released during nuclear fusing counteracts the inward pull of gravity, achieving a delicate equilibrium. The protostar has now transformed into a main sequence star, like our own sun of our solar system. Main sequence stars like our sun shine brightly for billions of years, converting hydrogen into helium through nuclear fusion. During this stage, they provide heat, light, and the energy necessary for life to thrive on nearby planets. These stars come in various sizes and colors depending on their masses and composition. Some stars much larger than our sun burn through their fuel quickly and end their lives in a dramatic explosion called supernova. Other smaller and cooler stars may evolve into white dwarfs or neutron stars. This life cycle of a star is a captivating and awe-inspiring journey, shaping the cosmos and influencing the creation of new stellar system. So, as we conclude our exploration of the birth of a star, we are reminded of the immense power and beauty that resides within the vastness of our universe. Join us next time as we continue to unravel the mysteries of the cosmos. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more incredible journey through space and time. Until then, keep looking up, gazing at stars, and watching us. Thank you.